everyone, it's Elizabeth with Rose Barn Embroidery Designs, and today we're going to be doing a very quick tutorial going over the differences between the number 3 and the number 5 zipper tapes that I offer with my embroidery bags. So what I have here is our number 5 zipper tape, which is this one right here, the gold, and our number 3 zipper tape. Now more commonly, you will see the number 5 come by the yard. Sometimes you will see it come by the tape, like this one. This is also a number 5. Sometimes you will see it by the tape. It's not as common to see it this way, but sometimes you will see it. They are both nylon. This is a nylon. It may look like it's metal, but it's actually nylon. And then we have our number 3 tape. Our number 3 tape is what everyone is more commonly used to. This is what everyone will design their bags after for this number 3. It is very simple. It's just a 1-inch, and you can get it readily available in many different lengths, and it mostly only comes in a standard length. This is what you would get at Joann's, Michael's, any of your craft stores. The biggest difference between these, other than how they're sold, is their teeth. The number 5 will have wider teeth. Now, some people were like, well, what does that mean? The number 5, basically what it means is it means 5 millimeter. So the teeth are 5 millimeter. And as you can see, it is larger than a 1-inch tape. It's about 1¼-inch tape. And you can see here, that's about 1¼ compared to the number 3, which is a 1-inch tape. That's why there's a difference in the bags. The number 5 bags are designed to fit this tape, and the number 3 are designed to fit the number 3 tape. Now, when you hear number 3, it's just like the 5 millimeter. It means 3 millimeter teeth. So you can see here how tiny the teeth are. And I'll put a nice close up for you guys. So you can see the difference between the teeth. The 5 millimeter is obviously bigger. The 3 millimeter is obviously smaller. That's why they're called a number 3 and a number 5. The number 5 just gives a more professional look and typically comes with most handbags. So if you look at your handbag, if you have one of those really nice designer bags, you'll most likely see a number 5 on the outside and you'll see a number 3 on the inside. So most people like the look of the number 5. It is completely up to you. You do not have to use a number 5. You do not have to use a number 3, and you can use the number 5. It is completely up to you. I just wanted to go ahead and do a quick video for you guys on the differences between the number 3 and the number 5.
So that is it for our tutorial today on the differences between the number 3 and the number 5 zipper. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below. I am more than happy to answer your questions. If you like this video, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Until next time, happy stitching!